Today, the Memphis Grizzlies suspended NBA star Ja Morant for a possible second gun incident. Video posted on Instagram this weekend appears to show the all-star point guard flashing a gun in a car. Nearly 2 months ago, the NBA suspended Morant after video showed him holding a gun inside of a club. Right now, it is unclear when this latest incident happened. The league is investigating, and Morant has not yet commented.